And again, he used the term investments again. Investments. That means spending. It means your tax dollars. And he's voted to raise our taxes 8 times in Cincinnati at a time he wasn't paying his own taxes.